what's working for accounting firms these days?
Well, what's working for us is niche marketing. We found that we have a core expertise in healthcare accounting, and we looked at the landscape around it and decided to brand that core expertise in our dental division. Therefore, we started dentalcpas.com. We're very fortunate the URL was available. We put the URL up, and all of a sudden, we started getting a lot of traffic to our website. We thought that was a pretty good thing, and then we built direct marketing pieces around that message. We broke them out to seasonality. So after tax season, we send, please send us your tax returns for a second opinion. As people graduate from school, we have a message that goes out to them, come with us as an associate and stay your whole career with us, and we'll take you in the right direction. We go to specifically dental websites and have banners that run on those. We Twitter about it. We blog about it. In essence, we have a multi-layered approach to that one niche industry. And dental aside, there's two other industries I'm looking at right now in different stages of doing my research, and both of them are emerging industries right now for the accounting world. And there's a step-by-step basis. Basically, you need to go in there and find out who runs the association, speak to them, understand your competition, understand who your vendor collateral collaborative vendors are going to be, so the lawyers, the bankers, insurance companies, make sure they're up to your standards, and then partner with them, and then put on seminars, start your whole direct mail campaign, put your websites up, blog about it, Twitter about it, and it all comes back to you. The exposure is really what's the important piece. As people start doing the Google searches and finding you more frequently when they're doing those searches, you become that resource of the industry. And if you do things the right way, they call white hat and SEO, and you're authentic about what it is that you do, you'll be fine in that area.